The INB affiliate organization was founded in 2000, and basically it was the U.S. Federation organization. Right now there are around 50 shows that run in the United States and also in Europe, and we're the Canadian Federation or affiliate of the INBF.
INBF is amazing. They are the National Federation. It's a big, it's like a family organization. We really work together as a team. You'll definitely, if people compete in other federations, you'll definitely feel a difference.
I love their structure. I love how everything's natural. The people, mostly the people. You don't feel like a number with the INBF. You actually feel like a person and an athlete, and they treat you so well.
I like the fact that we're all on an even playing field. We don't have to worry about girls that are willing to put their, their health and heart conditions on the line just for a contest.
The INBF is an incredible federation. It really resonates with me because my main goal is to be natural, and they stand for that, and they back it up. The judging process also is incredible. We're making a conscious effort to make sure that we hold our standards extremely high and set the bar for the other federation.
You know that the hard work that you put in is what's going to be presented on stage. You don't have to compete with someone who may have a better pharmacist, as some say it.
I just had such a wonderful experience the first time I competed with INBF. I mean, the pros, the volunteers, everybody backstage is so helpful.
I was approached by Matt Park to do testing for the INBF probably about 7 or 8 years ago. He wanted to ensure that his athletes were not using banned substances to compete in his competitions.
Everyone is treated equally. You have to go in, do your polygraph, and then when you do win down the road, especially when it comes to more serious events like Worlds, you get the whole urine testing and everything just to make sure that everyone is getting judged fairly and that everyone has an equal chance.
Again, it's bringing in athletes, bringing a team together, and when you have a lot of people that are passionate about fitness and about helping athletes, that's where it's at.
The competitors, they put in a lot of work themselves. So we want to help the competitors out, come in at their best, whether that's with the prepping or the nutritional advice, training, everything else, and just so that they can have the competitors can have a fun time and they can show themselves off to their families and friends.
The biggest piece of advice I would give to anybody considering competing is set a goal. A goal is so important. A lot of times we find ourselves in the gym just working out for the sake of eating a cheeseburger the next day or something. You know, it really allows us to set that goal and to live into that.
There's 3 rounds. You have a symmetry round, a muscularity round, and an overall mass round. And I believe there's 7 judges that score it equally, so 33% each round. And then the winner of the total scores get added up towards the end and get given to the head judge, and she calls out the placings, basically.
We have a lot of first-time athletes, and we have a lot of athletes that have competed for years. We have all levels that compete with us.
So we've got our bodybuilders, there's male and female. Then we have Misfit, which is one step down from bodybuilding, so you're still quite hard and quite lean. We want to see serrations and definition and muscle. And then the next one would be Figure, so be a little bit softer than Misfit, but it's still a very fit body, lots of muscle tone. We still want to see the lats when you do back poses, etc. So you're still very lean. And then there's Fitness Model for male and female. We're still looking for a fit person that's toned and in good shape, but it's a bit of a softer look without being soft, but it's a softer fitness, healthy look.
If you want to be a natural athlete, associate yourself with people who are natural and learn and listen to people who have what you want and who've been where you are.
So why not get out there and be confident that this is what you did this naturally, you didn't take anything to enhance anything, it's all hard work, your sweat and everything in the gym, and now get out there and show it off.
I'm Matthew Park.
Leo King.
Ken Donaldson.
Stephanie Price.
Tamara Garvey.
Steve Allen.
Leslie Stern.
Taya Chuk.
Diana Todd.
Prove yourself.
Prove yourself.
Prove yourself.
Prove yourself.
Prove yourself.
Prove yourself.
Prove yourself. Prove yourself.